Panacea and Webzode of Spyro. We're going to go back to the country speedway to find Hunter. So, how about we try and figure out where he is so we do his mission? It says it's Hunter's rescue mission. Not 1% certain what that's all about, but we'll see. That's just this one. You know, this will give me a chance to look for Hunter. Let's see. I wonder where he could be. Looks like he's got the up and down, so I get as much time as I even need. I have a feeling he's here. Okay. Hi.
Spyro! You're not gonna believe this, but there are sheep saucers and space cows all over this place. We gotta stop them before they abduct somebody.
Sure.
I'm gonna strap on my jetpack and blast some space cows. Look out, cows! Here I come!
Okay. Okay, let's get these ones. Huh. Well, a little easier than I thought it would be. Weird. Yeah. I keep pressing individually. I just hold it. Not sure where those people are coming from, but oh well. Hey. Ah, bugger. Good thing it doesn't matter if I accidentally get the buggers. That's easy.
The last one just before he abducted this egg.
Ah, Roberto. Well then, play that one. How about we head to the monkey's level, complete his, so I can actually go back to the world before that one. In order to complete that level. So yeah, be right back, leave them there.
What was that?
Okay, we're here.
You see a Rhinoc? I thought I saw a Rhinoc. Ooh, take it from me, Spyro. Never spend a week in a cage. Next thing you know, your whole island will be knee-deep in Rhinocs. Well, gotta go. Mr. Laser Blaster and I have a whole lot of work to do.
Okay. Well then.
Ah, Agent Nine, my favorite pupil. Welcome
Professor.
Back to my island laboratory. I'm afraid Rhinocs have taken over the entire island.
I noticed.
Could you stop them before they destroy all my research?
Sure. I think I can actually use the right trigger. Okay. Oh, I guess I already did it. I guess we only have shooting. Okay. not sure why I can't break that open. No way, probably need a rocket or something. Leave it up. Over here.
A vast number of Rhinocs are waiting to ambush us as soon as I lower this force field. I expect they'll keep coming until you shoot the red panic button next to the door where they emerge. There's another door at the end of this beach, and Rhinocs will keep coming out until you shoot the red panic button. Work your way up the beach by dodging and using the natural cover on the right side.
Ouchie. Yeah. Okay, keep shooting at him. There we go. Nice try, buddy. Okay.
These indicators show that a bunch of Rhinocs are hiding behind the display screen. I'll switch on the view pedestal, and you shoot them as they attack. I recommend using your sniper mode.
Wait, what? God. Controller's inverted. Hello.
See what kind of shape the machine room is in. I have a feeling the Rhinocs haven't been keeping it too clean.
Okay. Any little? What if I need to get back there? Boing. No. And a boing, and a boing, and a boing, and a boing. Only 3 eggs. 700 gems? With them nowhere near red, but nowhere near done. Oops. Oh, bugger me. Well, looks like I have to keep on going. There's a lot to go.
Just as I thought, the machine room is overrun with birds. To target the birds in their nests, you'll want to use sniper mode, then zoom in for pinpoint accuracy.
Uh-huh. Okay. Got ya. You are, you little buggers. There's one of you left. Where are ya? Got him.
Nice work, Agent 9. I'm not sure if this is a bird egg or dragon egg. What do you think?
Eula. Okay.
Now I can switch the gravitonometric generator back on. I hope no birds got in here.
Huh. Oh my. Nope. Oh man, there's a lot of birds flying around, isn't it? Stop them completely. There we go. Here we are. Done.
The lab's clear, and it smells better in here already. Follow me outside, where I expect we'll find some Rhinox wearing armor. You'll need a more powerful weapon to defeat them.
Okay. Let's open all the containers in here. Collect all the gems. And let's see. Anything else? Nope. Ooh, nice. Hi.
By my calculations, the bombs in this handy vending machine should be highly effective against armor. Give it a shot.
Okay. And... And... Yoink. A yoink. And a yoink. Here we go. Let's get all the gems too. Hi.
A few more enemies left. You can do it.
I know. Yoink. Got him.
Thank you very much for saving my laboratory. Okay. Now I can resume thinking.
Ruin. Right there. Simple enough. Got one more egg to find here. A bunch of gems too. Great thing. I'm expecting that many from there. Oh, ow, bombs. I gotta go back. Gotta go back. I mean, how do I have? I'm 7 away from being halfway done. Interesting. Oopsie. Here we go. Now, let's see. Some 25 apes. That's putting quite far up. Anywho though, how about we see if we can get a grenade through there? Might work. Yay. And... Okay. Okay. Kill him now. And let you down. Interesting. Oh, got all the eggs. Those eggs have got a weird level. 115 now. Boom. Bombs. You can only get rid of so long. I need to have it right back to the beginning. And the building. Let's see. Is that open? No. Does that mess up that thing? No, I wonder. Hi. Oh, that's a 25 gem. Ooh, nice doggies. Okay. I don't think there's anything to gain from destroying these, but... you know, don't have all the gems yet. Somewhere around here. Try in the water. Maybe there's a rock... a wall... I can destroy. Guess not. Anyway... okay, I got one of these things left. What should I throw it at? No idea. Well, there's one left. Now we got all of them. And still no idea where the rest of the gems are. I got a skill point. There's 30 gems somewhere, and I have no idea where. I'll be right back as soon as I find them. That's something. Okay, it might just be a bunch of those. So I guess I just keep looking up till I find them all. There's two. Here we go. Another 10. And that's another 10. Nope, that's a 5. One more 5 to go. Where could that possibly be? Me. Can't tell me what to find. Me. Okay. Got him. So, how about we head to his section in that other level that I was unable to complete? You know, the Chinese dragons and stuff.
Hey, Spyro. Here we are. I'm helping a kid named Handel recover some secret rocket plans the sorceress stole. You know I'm always ready to kick some Rhinoch booty.
Okay. Well then.
Hi, Agent 9. Behind those doors are some pretty scary ninjas. I bet you could use your sharpshooter skills to take them out. Remember, press the attack button to shoot, and use the roll left and roll right buttons to dodge left and right.
Nice spots. My first one's shooting all of a sudden. I just press these buttons and move. Not sure the point of that, but oh well. That's what those fuckers are for. Well then, this is definitely interesting. Look at that guy. That's amusing. Ooh, get the bugger. Get the bugger? I got 100 health. That's probably just bombs. Okay. There we go. Hi. Anyway. Hi. Not sure which way I need to go. Put that on the map. I don't need to. Thing that way. You don't. I let's grab some gems that I missed. How many is there to go? Oh my, 123. Gems now. In the bunk. In the bunk. Okay. So, how many more gems are there left? 89. Alright then. So, when my overall total reaches... something. 5,200. That's what I got all of them. Anyway. Don't need it. Oh, there's a dragon egg. Yeah. Patty. Okay, I'm missing 51. But from where? This is a good question. Some more to go. It's gonna keep spawning until I actually break the box. Yeah, there we go. I need a lot of them. Jeez. I've got all the gems. Just 36 to go. Not close there, buddy. And... okay. Okay. These buggers. Here we go. Let's see if there's anyone else this way. And no. How about we head this way? Right. Oh yeah. Bombs? No. Jeez, you bugger. Need that. That.
Thanks for rescuing me. You better look after this egg. Before the Rhinox try to blow that up too.
Okay. Now I've got all the eggs. Just missing a few gems. 16 of them to be precise. That's weird. Where are they? Might be in other sections. That bugger me. I have to do a thorough search of this place and then check one of the other areas. Hello. I did miss some. But that isn't all of them. Okay. So. I'll be right back as soon as I find them. I found one. Yeah, that last gem definitely isn't in here. Somewhere else. Not sure where though. Well, I guess we gotta go search for it. I have a feeling it was the place with the dragons. Oh, there's the last gem. Right here. There we go. I'll find you guys again. I need it. So anyway. How about we head back and do another level, I guess?
Princess Amy showed me a place called Starfish Reef. She said there's an egg hidden in there. I think Spark should check it out.
Okay. Why not? I'm gonna get there from here. We're currently on, I think it's 115 eggs? 117. Which means there's only 32 to go. Yoink. Alright. Yes, that's like return point. Alright. And... how do you use the specials again? Forgot. There we go. Ooh, I wonder what this does. First of all, let's collect some gems. Feel like 100 of them, right? 200. Not going that way. Oh my. Huh. Oh my. Yeah. Oh my. Okay. Oh my. Huh? Gee, you buggers. There we go. Anywho, though. Let's move to the next area. I'm done. Here we go. And... here we are. Now you can get rid of all these. mind if there are many. Here we are. Done, done. Zoom! Reach 5,400 to have all the gems in this place. Yeah. Yeah. Need help. Half the gems already. Nice. Oh my. Oh my. Okay. Well, and I'm on it. Here we go. Oh my. Zoom. Nah, got it. Alrighty then. Let's see. What else are we going? Just back this way, I guess. Ooh, my. Is it back the other way I play Ruby? Nope. Five more gems to go. And I'm guessing this where the boss is. Okay, okay. Okay. Good night. And... come on. Oh, it's 1 to 2. And the penny. Ouchie. Okay, my health back to full. Okay, I almost got it down. Out. Here we go. What? That's an interesting name. Any good, we don't have all the gems yet. I'm gonna go nap then. Well, now we got all the gems. Anyway, let's head back. I think I might end this one here, although maybe about 10 minutes too soon. Not 100% certain, because I can't remember where I actually started.
When I saw that giant stingray, I thought you were a goner, Sparks. But you sure showed him. And now the magic from the egg has made you even stronger, allowing you to take one more hit for Spyro.
What? Nice. Well, that's going to be helpful. Anywho, How about we head back? I wonder if this box level is actually available in the Midnight Mountains. Could be. Let's find out, since we're going back there. Okay. Well, how about we just do the race in here? Just to finish up for the day. It shouldn't take too long, about a couple minutes. If I don't screw it up. Anyway. Now just make sure I get all the speed boost, as well as all the weapons. Oh, to slow the buggers down. Wait until I'm in a better spot to use the weapon. Ooh, there's three right there. This could be... that could be advantageous for me. I'm gonna start skipping that one. Get back here, get back here. Make sure to grab the speed boost. And... let's see... and... got ya! Probably got cheating, but still. And... can I ignore the weapon this time? But this time I'm gonna get all three the boost. Speeding along what there. I think I might need to use that on every lap. I'm gonna make it. Okay, yep, okay. Ooh. This is a problem. I don't think I can do it this time around. Nah. Get back here, bugger. And that guy just gets stuck. Yep, final lap. Only in third. I can see that's who I need to beat. Just getting to them. Whee! Get back here, get back here. And... there we go. Oh, there's one right down there. Oh, I won't be able to catch up with this guy. Nah, I needed to use that super boost in the very beginning. Oh, bugger. Let's try again. Remember, just use all the boosts and ignore all the weapons because they don't really help all that much. And gotta keep on flying, The boost that I saw under that bridge there is not for this part of the track. Whee! Yeah, there's a boost right under there. And yoink. Let's put you back. Okay, second lap, fourth place. I need to make sure I'm at least second about the time I get to the last lap. These were quite close together, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. Anyway, Let's go for these boosts. Here we go. And now... Yeah. Oh, I should have gone down. Oh well, never mind. I'm currently third, and I should be able to get a couple more boosts soon to get into second. And... Get you bugger! Ooh. Probably have to stop. Well, at least this will be where I'll get ahead of the bugger. And... Whee! And... Oh, bugger. Missed one. Whee! Well then, let's just keep on going at this. Eventually do it. Got the right technique down. Just need to make sure I don't miss anything. Should be able to get into 5th place on this right here. Is it, what are you 5th using this? Buggering hell. Me. Okay, I'm 2nd. Oh, buggering hell. Not anymore. Crashed a lot. Bughead. Tried to get a boost, but it didn't work. Ooh. Well then. I still got a lot to do this. Just missed it then, we'll have to restart. Get back. Neat. Anyway. Now I have to make sure I use that quadruple boost in order to catch up to that one and beat him. And here we go. Catching up. Oh come on, again? Seriously? I didn't go down far enough. Oh, this is so annoying. Keep failing to go down. No! Not if I had a rocket. Okay, let's try that again! Good thing. This video is gonna be longer than I would. Oh well. We couldn't rush this out. And above. Okay, final lap. And the 3rd and 1st place is right there. I need to use this over here efficiently. Otherwise, I'm not gonna catch up. And bump. And come on again! I'm always doing that. It's annoying. That took me forever to keep messing something up somewhere. And... There we go. Finally! And no. You're trying that mess. Well, it's Jesse. None. Speedways have always been annoying. Oh, well. So, no wait, since I'm a bit over time at the moment, I'm going this one here. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.